Maybe I could see Grinby. I was hoping we'd talk further.
Mimir.
Sigrun?
About my journey. I need to take some time to understand who I am without wings and helms and missions. And without the lovely man with whom the timing to connect.
Are you sure we couldn't discuss this face to face?
I wasn't sure I could say the words if I had to look at your face.
Just promise you'll let me see you off. I won't have you setting sail without my blessing. But not that you need it.
Of course.
Have you a blessing to offer her?
I'll be combing Valhalla for one.
For this attempt, perhaps.
Huh.
afraid of a little give and take, I see.
You asked of Odin's efforts to conquer Valhalla and the Valkyries with it. But was Valhalla not his creation, along with all of Asgard?
Well, he certainly liked people to think so. And Valhalla served his interests, even if he left the Valkyries to do their work. But in fact, Valhalla and the Order of Valkyries are a force more primordial than any he could hope to bend to his own personal loyalty.
Valhalla's got a bounty on that one.
Ah!
Another Draugr to the left! I knew you'd get that one. Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear. The rewards are worth it, no?
Hmm.
right flank. Incoming dive!
Disruptive, you pathways! Ragnar to your right.
Charging at us.
Last one. Run away, stupid.
I do believe that's all of them. The way up should be clear. Don't hurry up and make a decision on my account. Thank you. Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Break the tether quickly. Try another weapon, idiot. Friendly reminder, your foes are getting stronger the longer you fiddle around. And they're all dead. Kratos was here.
Oh!
Kratos that brought down Atlas. Yes, yes, pick something and let's go.
Go!
And stay dead.
Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you?
Kratos. Good. Though our work is serious, it's been my pleasure to know you better this way.
Arms up!
Out of the darkness, mother!
Behind you! Incoming!
I yield. Another fine showing, worthy of your new title. Until our next encounter, be well.